Driving tonight, or I'd leave him in Georgia.